I'm interested in the whole spectrum of venous disease, but as I have grown wiser and been experienced with all the different aspects of venous disease, I like a more holistic approach in not only treating the refluxing vein, but also how it impacts their life and how there is other components that are influencing venous disease like arthritis, and if they're not using their calf muscle properly, and how they can improve with exercise.